What's up, gamers, and welcome to Everything Retro. Here we'll be talking about classic games from the 80s and 90s that you can still play even right now. And because of modern technology, all you need is an emulator for the platform that you're playing on.
And for you guys who haven't experienced games in the Famicom era and are wondering if these old school games are any good, well, I'll let you be the judge of that.
Old school games pull at the nostalgia of the player, and that's why it's pretty darn popular up to this day.
It brings out the feelings you felt when you first popped up the game and played it in your handheld or console for the very first time.
But nostalgia can only take you so far, and the feeling fades up to a few hours or a few days. Then you realize how incredibly hard or incredibly clunky the game is.
Then you put these games down and start going to newer games where it's much more easier and the graphics is much more better.
And that's where this channel comes in. Here we will be taking a hard look on the games that you probably downloaded on your phone and probably dropped after a few hours or days, and make you realize that it's actually pretty fun to play.
And yes, there are probably some games that are probably not worth playing way back then and probably now.
So we can talk about its good points and speculate as to why it probably tanked.
So guys, if you are a fan of retro games like I am, please drop down a like. Hit the subscribe button if you like the content.
And hit that notification bell for you to stay updated on any future content.